Tropical Clopping, tracking everything this Monday morning. What do we have going on?
Well, for today, it looks like a very comfortable, gorgeous day. We've got mostly sunny skies, especially by the afternoon. Temperature's going to be a little warm out there, so if you didn't get to that yard work through the weekend, today looks pretty good for you as well. Meanwhile, we will see a chance for some mainly mountain showers moving in late Tuesday through Wednesday, and then we're looking dry for your Thanksgiving holiday. Now, what are we seeing as you are getting ready to head out the door right now? Julia, it's a little brisk out there this morning. How'd you feel?
It was decent, but I have my gloves and coat on.
Yeah, that's right. You want the gloves and coat. 40 degrees right now in Redding, 41 for Chico. We're in the mid-40s right now in the foothills and 20s to 30s in the mountains. Wind, meanwhile, out of the north, not very strong. 6 miles an hour currently for Red Bluff. That's the strongest area we're seeing at the moment. 5 miles an hour right now for Corning. So we'll see winds up to around 10 miles an hour through the day and just mostly sunny skies. Last night, we did track some very light showers through our region. You can see they briefly made it through the valley, made it into the Sierra, and then now they're gone. So what's going on now is we have high pressure building in the wake of that low pressure that made its way through. That's going to leave us with dry and warm conditions for today. And then we do see another wet system approaching the Pacific Northwest late Tuesday into early Wednesday. So that's when that's going to be arriving. Late Tuesday night, you can start to see that moving it along the coast, then slowly making its way through overnight, late Tuesday into early Wednesday morning. There's a slight chance for some very light showers, mainly in the north end of the valley, and then that moves into the Sierra as we head towards the late morning hours. So snow levels 4,500 to 3,500 feet in the northern mountains, could be as low as 4,500 feet in the Sierra, and we'll also see some gusty winds during that time as well. That could impact travel the day before Thanksgiving, so something to keep in mind. And then we are just dry for Thanksgiving Day. Now, rain totals on the way, not looking all that impressive. Redding, maybe just a couple hundredths of an inch. We're not looking at anywhere expecting to get more than a quarter of an inch of rain. Snowfall, this is what may impact roadways. Now, it's not going to be a ton, but could see around an inch in mineral and could see those roads becoming slick, especially Wednesday evening in the Sierra. So keep that in mind if your travel's taking you through to Nevada. If you're going up to Oregon, that's also going to be an issue along I-5. Partly cloudy to mostly sunny skies expected across the board for us today. 40s to 50s for the northern mountains, mostly mid-40s to lower 50s in the Sierra this afternoon. Foothill areas expected to see mostly 50s later today, but a couple cities might hit 60. Paradise expected to hit 60 degrees, 56 in Magalia. And if you're in the valley today, temperatures low to mid-60s for the afternoon with mostly sunny skies later today. Mid-valley areas, very similar, mid-60s on the way as we head into your Monday afternoon. Your Storm Tracker 7-day forecast, where your weekend's always in view. Getting a little bit warmer with sunshine on Tuesday, a little dip in temperatures back to the low 60s on Wednesday. Now, Chico, not as likely to see that trace of rain as Redding is early Wednesday morning. And then we're dry with low 60s on Thanksgiving Day. Overnight lows mostly in the mid to high 30s for Thanksgiving morning. So it will be brisk for the morning hours. You can see Redding does get back up into those low to mid 60s Friday through the weekend, but we are also expecting to stay dry. The other impacting your forecast, overnight lows dipping into the mid 30s. So it's getting a little cooler out there overnight. But Julia, these afternoons looking very comfortable over the next 7 days.